collected by Perez, who feeds Brown, who goes past Schved. And the bounce pass to Perez into the corner for Mamatolu. Mamatolu misses, but the putback was there, and they were queuing up for it. Lorenzo Brown, one of two Fenerbahce players, ready just to gobble that up. Nearly Mamatolu missed out, but Lorenzo Brown got there just in front of Dyshawn Pierre with the putback.